Hello, Buhulanong ka na dyan. I'm here in my granddaughter, visiting my grandmother. Yeah, visiting. Now she's doing her...
This is for my mom.
Oh, that's for your mom, yeah. Why you don't use your...
Oh my God!
Wow! What? Because what?
Because my mom and my dad and me are gonna build my bed.
Okay, so you're organizing, right? You have lots of stuff there. Yeah, so you're drawing a heart and a balloon to your mom, right? Okay, say hi to your viewers.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh my God! Wow!
Don't forget to subscribe. My channel, Buhulanong Canadian Vlog. Ayan mga kabuhulanong Canadian, ano siya, Taglish. Kaya Buhulanong Canadian kasi ako taga Buhol. Yan, maraming salamat mga Buhulanong Canadian Vlog. Hello mga Buhulanong Canadian. Nandito ako ngayon, kasama ko ang aking apo, ayun, si Pukloy. Say hi, baby. Say hi. Come on. Hi to your viewers. Yeah. Magpapagas tayo mga Buhulanong Canadian, no? Kailangan natin ng gas. Yeah. Yung suki ko doon sa kabila ay nagsarado. Kaya dito na tayo sa Shell. Papatayin ko tong makina dahil ano, bawal eh. Bawal diba? Kahit saan naman. Bawal. Ito yung apo ko, yun o. Oh. Hello! Say hi to your mom. Okay, yeah, you can come with me. But stay there. I will take you out there, in the other door, okay? Say hi, please. Hi! Ayun mga kapikoy ko, makapagpagas na kami. So mag-aantay na lang ako dito. May tuyo tong, oh my God! La. Ano bang nasabi ko, mga kapikoy ko? Bula nung Canadian pala, no? Mahirap yung dalawang account. Ayan. Si, ano, Pukloy. How are you, Pukloy? Yeah. Nag-i-snow ngayon, mga... Pero, slight snow lang.
Light!
Ayan, mga kabula nung Canadian. Slight snow. Usually, ang isna talaga rito after Halloween or first week of November, but this time it depends on the weather, you know. So now they started snowing. So tiningnan ko sa aking app, the weather network, it says 3 to 5 cm. So ano kami? Almost 1.5 inches. Si Pukloy nasa likod. May tuyo, ayaw mag-hi. Si hi, baby.
Oh no.
Hi, baby. Ayun mga kakikoy ko, nakabili na kami ng tubig. Nandun sa likuran, no? Mga kabuhulanong Canadian pala. Okay mga buhulanong Canadian, ito na dumating na kami sa bahay. Yan. Okay, wait baby. Wait. Yan, bumili kami ng tubig kasama ko si Pokloy. Say hi. Say hi first. Hi.
Oh no.
Yeah. Say hi first. Hi. Say hi. Hey, hey, hey. Jackson. Hey. How old are you? How old are you? Shh. Jackson. Hello mga buhulanong Canadian. Nandito kami ngayon. Hey, look, watch. Magdadala kami ng regalo kay Shirley from Jackson. Say hi. Say hi to Ate Mamaw. Say hi to Mamaw. Hey. Mamaw. See? Look, hi to Mamaw. Hoy, hi to Mamaw. Hi. Dadalhin namin tong ano. So, pinahiya. Come on. There. Go inside.
Mine.
Yeah, yeah, no, this one. Oh, I already put inside. Okay. Hurry up, buhulanong ka na dyan, Pokloy. Hurry up, yeah. We have to take mine. Take that.
Mine.
To Ate Shi. That's for her. Okay? So, buhulan nung Canadian, itong gift na to, dadalhin namin doon sa isa kong apo, si Shelly Rose na Pokloy. Ito si Jackson alias Pokloy. Yeah. Itong Honda na to, meron palang ano to, Sunroof. Yan o, Sunroof. Yan. Hindi ko napit-picture.
Oh my God!
Yan.
Wow!
Yan o. Bukas pa more. Yeah, bukas. Tapos, sarado. Close. Yan. Tapos ito, ano yan? Optional yan. Diba? Okay. Para maliwanag. Yeah. Yan. Say hi.
Where's Mama's hug?
So nandito yeah. Na kami, nadala na yung regalo. Yan.
That's a perfect hug. Aren't you cold? Huh?
Not cold. Oh, wait. Oh, that's the love.
Hey.
Say thank you, Ninang.
Thank you, Ninang.
Hey, hey. Because I will send to your
Ninang. Yeah, Daddy will give it to ano, ay
sa i-upload ko to sa ano, bola nung Canadian.
Oh, I don't know how to say it.
No, just say thank you, Ninang Clarice.
Thank you, Ninang Clarice.
Peace to camera.
Peace to
camera. Hey, right here, right here. Thank you, Ninang Clarice.
Thank you,
Ninang Clarice. See.
Oh my God! Wow!
Clarice.
Clarice.
I like you so much.
Thank you so much.
I love you, see.
I love you.
Here's Pokloy. Yan, Pokloy. Yeah, nice, eh?
I like it.
Oh, one more thing. Say thank you to your Nina.
Jack, do you want to thank see you. The
Come on, Jack!
Oh, dear. Go there. Go.
Go. Go.
How are you doing? Boy. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's an eggshell. Yeah. Eggshell.
Shiny.
Uh-oh. Say hi.
No.
Hi to your mama.
No.
Oh, no.
Oh.
No.
You're tired? Okay, yes. Okay.
Daddy meet the school.
Again.
Daddy loves taking them meet the school.
And who's your teacher again?
I don't know.
Oh my God! Wow!
I know.
What's
you know.
My teacher?
Me. Okay. Miss Mayor.
What?
Miss Clopsy, Miss Mayor.
Okay.
And Miss Jocelyn.
And Miss. Look at that snow.
I know. That's a beginning, you know.
I'm catching up.
What? Okay, get inside first. Get inside.
Daddy, what happened to this?
No, I wrap with abaca ropes to keep warm, you know. Put seat belt here. Your seat belt. So I taking my granddaughter to her school at elementary. She is in pre-K. So next year she's going to grade 1, mga kabulanong kanadyan. Yan. Balot na balot siya. She's wrapped around her body because it's cold. It's cold. But are you used to it already, right? The cold? Yeah?
Yeah, but I don't have sleep as now my legs is cold.
Oh, your legs is cold. Oh, that's fine. You don't tell your teacher not to play outside, okay? Because you don't have a ski pants. Mga buhulan nung Canadian, ano lang siya, ang pasok niya, every other day. Ganon dito yung mga pre-K, ano, every other day. Sa province of Saskatchewan lang yan, ha? Iba-iba yung province. Halimbawa Alberta, Manitoba, ibang ano nila doon. They have a different regulation about school. Siya ang panganay ko na apo, anak siya ni Robina. She had her own channel, Pinay Peace, you know? Pinay Peace, yun. Right in the middle, yan, Pinay Peace. Oo, someone stopping us. So we have to stop, right? Stop tayo kasi ano siya. Ayun. Dito mga kabuhulan ng Canadian, safety first. Kailangan ano ka, follow road sign, you know. Ganon dito. Ito na yung ano niya, school. Yan. Yan. Pa-parking tayo dito. At pa-parking sa maayos na lugar. Yung bus mamayang hapon naman pag uwi nung apo kong yun, bali i-assist yun ng teacher na isakay sa bus, tapos yung isa kong anak na si Grace o ni whatever Jerry ba, pag natapos na yung sa online class nila, sila naman ang susundo doon sa malapit sa bahay namin, mga ano lang, mga 30 hakbang lang. Doon yung bus stop namin ng ano, school bus. So dito, ino-organize talaga. Una sa parents, individual, parang ano, malaman ng mga bata. Diba? They have to learn. So she is grade 5, pre-K. Yun, enjoy siya sa ano, pag-aaral. O ganun lang, mga Bula nung Canadian, maraming salamat. Paki-subscribe sa aking YouTube channel. Buhula nung Canadian. At meron pala akong ano, may kiusap sa inyo. Paki-subscribe yung channel ng pamangkin ko, si Cindy Pagia. At shout out dyan sa aking mga pamilya sa Bohol. Si Nanay, si Manong, si Vicky at ang kanyang family, si Junior, asawa niya si Cheryl. Yun, ingat kayo dyan lagi. I miss you guys. Yun, maraming salamat. Ayun na, pindot na. Subscribe, like and share.